first, he never see a frown. You fuck with the squad, it's about to go down.
This here is fighting music. Go at them hood whores and hold yours. This here is all war pain like the rainforest. Fighting music, muscle your way in. Up and dump trays and playing and sing. This here is fighting music. Go at them hood whores and hold yours. This here is all war pain like the rainforest. Fighting music, muscle your way in. Up and dump trays and playing and sing. This here is fighting music.
Standing 5 feet, 9 inches tall, weighing 210 pounds, coming to the octagon undefeated at 2-0. Ladies and gentlemen from Detroit, Michigan, this is Terrell Bam Bam Kelby. His opponent fights out of the blue corner in the black trunk, striped in red. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, checks in at 189 pounds. Representing Team AFC in Port Huron, Michigan, this is the Wild Man, Ben Myatt. Gentlemen, this is a Tough Gloves boxing competition where a standing 8 count is in effect. If you knock your opponent down, please go back to your corner for an 8 count, in which time your opponent has to get back into the game. Please obey the commands of the man in charge for this fight, professional referee Doug Gallegos. And now, holding the number one scorecard, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the very sexy Miss Shanae. We went over the rules prior to the fight in the dressing room. Keep it clean at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, back in action. The Summer Smackdown is here. It's now. It's ready to go. Here we go.
Hey, fighter ready? Fighter ready? What up, guys?
Ready!
Ladies and gentlemen, at 19 seconds into the first round, Bam Bam comes through with the Big Bam Hand. Your winner, Terrell Kelby.